Bokeh is a word to describe the quality of the out-of-focus areas of an image. In this easy project from Make Volume 26, we're going to use a lens's bokeh to create a cool photographic effect like this one. Let's take a look at what you need. Of course, you'll need a camera and a lens. I'm using a digital SLR and a 50mm lens for mine, and it worked great. You also need some black paper, scissors, an X-Acto knife, a ruler, and a compass. The first step is to make a circle out of the black paper to cover the front glass of the lens. Measure out the diameter where you'll be able to put the piece of paper and set your compass to draw circles of that size. Draw out a few circles on the black paper and then cut them out. Leave a tab so that you can easily remove the disc from the lens. In the very center of the disc, draw the shape you want. Using your X-Acto knife, carefully cut out the shape. Be sure to try out lots of different shapes and sizes. Put the disc in front of the lens. Set your camera into aperture priority or manual mode. You want the aperture to be as wide as possible for maximum blurriness, so set the f-stop number as low as possible. On this lens, it's a 1.4, so I'm going to use that. The disc is going to block a lot of light, so you'll need to set a longer exposure time in order to compensate, and therefore you'll need a tripod or something else to stabilize the camera while the shutter is open. Other than that, you just need to experiment. Any small point of light that's out of focus will turn into the shape that you cut into your disc. If you want to work indoors, you can use a strand of Christmas lights, or go outside at night and shoot. So I went outside and shot a little bit of video with this method. And here are a few Flickr photos with some cool bokeh effects. So this is a really easy project, and it doesn't take much time, so I encourage you to try it yourself. If you do try it out, be sure to post your results to the Make Flickr pool. So long.